Already unstable, but now teetering on what looks like a meltdown. After the quake and the tsunami, a blast at the Daiichi nuclear power plant in Fukushima. Relief operation continues to victims all across the country. The race is on to prevent a nuclear meltdown in the middle of a horrifying natural disaster.